So this semester I took Communications 201, Writing for the Mass Media. But what I got was much more than what was in this book. I got to pull out what was on the inside. I got a voice, but still learning how to structure that voice so that it can be put out into the world.
How important is it to learn how to write when you think about going to college and communicating and just being successful?
Well, it's pretty simple. If you can't write, you can't succeed. If you can't put your ideas on the paper,